for today, but this is just the beginning of what we shall see on Monday. My name is Darrell Samson. I'm a candidate for the Western Chesapeake. I had a dream this week. I had a dream and I want to share that with you. I think I can and I should. I'll tell you, the dream that I had was exactly what happened in 1993. Let me share with you what happened in 1993. Three important things happened in 93. First, the Toronto Blue Jays won the World Series. Two, the Liberal Party of Canada swept Nova Scotia with all red. All 11 candidates in Nova Scotia, Liberal candidates swept and won. And the third thing that happened in 93 that we cannot forget, the Liberal Party of Canada formed a majority government. They do gays, bulls, mob, they're going to be majoritaire. Now let me share with you something I've been sharing the last 6 months with my constituents. My dad was a counselor. And he worked hard, and he always talked about how important it was his people, the people in the riding. They care, they want, they need, we need to deliver for them. But I can tell you, ladies and gentlemen, this morning, that I, as a candidate in my riding, will work hard to bring that passion and that energy to the people in my riding. I can also tell you here this morning, that the 11 Liberal candidates here this morning will work hard and accomplish for the people in the province of Nova Scotia. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm telling you nothing new. I can assure you that our leader, Justin Trudeau, and the Liberal team will work hard and bring that energy and passion to Canada, every Canadian. And I'll finish with a very quick one. A comparison of my favorite boxer, Muhammad Ali, who won 3 championships, and Justin Trudeau, in 1971, entered 24 Sussex Drive for the first time. In 1980, Justin Trudeau enters 24 Sussex Drive for the second time. And I can assure you that Justin Trudeau will enter 24 Sussex Drive next week when he lands that knockout punch of Stephen Harper.